Hello guys, wherever you are in the world, we're gonna be talking about some performance maneuvers. Specifically, it's gonna be a very short, precise and useful explanation of steep turns for you to understand the background, the need and how to perform it properly, up to the standards. For this lesson today, we're gonna be using Learning Management System, or short LMS. So guys, please follow me. I go through IAZA on top and I will click on the e-learning. And you will see that the page will come up, which we can choose what do we want to do, which part of our training it is. So here I'm gonna take the private pilot license flight training, as we're gonna be discussing a flight maneuver. Here I'm gonna be focusing on chapter 9, performance maneuvers. And let's click on it and get it on the screen. And as we go down, you can see the description, and here are the maneuvers that are covered by this chapter. In this part, we have the content, the written content, and below we can have some video material. We have a steep turn and a steep turn one. A steep turn is an animation and a steep turn one is in real life. Now I will go to a steep turn in the written format, which I have prepared here beforehand. There is an introduction and a steep turn itself, how to do it, a picture, and we have here common mistakes that students usually face or pilots usually face. Now let's go. Guys, in terms of performance maneuvers, one of them, as we know, is the steep turns. And what is a steep turn? Usually to control the aircraft, we turn using the roll axis. That means turning the wings using the ailerons and the yoke. So we want to go left, we turn the aileron to the left and right, vice versa. And up to 30 degrees, this load factor is negligible. And once you go more than 30 degrees back, the load factor increases significantly. So much so that it will push the aircraft nose down, and you have to counteract it by applying back pressure on the yoke or slightly increasing the power. This was a brief explanation of the steep turn. Now, for a more in-depth understanding, we're gonna refer to a real-life video on board the aircraft and how the maneuver is actually done. So we will refer to a steep turn maneuver done by one of our good instructors in the Miami base. Here is the video, and we shall cover it here.
We're turning back into the wind. You can see my ground speed is dropping off pretty good here. We're at 80 knots.
And it's a high quality video which you can refer to and watch the complete video in our e-learning system on flyfa.com. Thank you guys for joining me today. I hope you learned something new. For a more in-depth understanding of aviation maneuvers, theoretical knowledge, you can visit our online classes on flyfa.com or join and use our e-learning system on the LMS. And don't forget to use your 3-day free trial. Until then, please keep yourself updated following us on Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook.